안녕하세요, 여러분. 정아 here. For today's quick tip, I'll be talking about the rules for word spacing in Korean sentences. It's easy to get confused with word spacing in Korean because you will see the spacing written out in different ways. Many times, Koreans will omit spaces in their writing. There are some basic spacing rules, so I'll give you the three most common ones that will be helpful for you. First, always add space between nouns. For example, you should add a space between the two words 한국어 공부, which means Korean study. Second, add a space between parts of speech such as between adjectives, nouns, adjectives, and adverbs. For example, you should put a space between the two words 좋은 하루. This means good day. You should also put a space between the two words 잘 지내요. This phrase means all is well. Third, you should also add space after words with particle markers like 은, 는, 이, 가, and 을, 를. For example, you should have a space between all of the words in 나는 한국어를 공부해요. This sentence means I study Korean. To summarize, put a space between nouns, between parts of speech, and afterwards with particle markers. What questions do you have about word spacing in Korean? Let us know in the comments below. Bye for now!